Let us continue with part two on understanding condition techniques. I was saying that we have to understand the reason why SAP has come up with condition types, condition record, and so forth. Let me also mark condition table here, because condition table is another term that we'll be using here frequently. So it's good that I mark condition table here. Condition table is found right here. Condition table. Let me copy this.
To watch the full video, buy our SAP training videos at www.erptraining9.com.